Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome back to Fake Boujie. In today's video, I wanted to share with you all this really cool bag that I got from Teddy Blake, New York. If you're interested, stay tuned. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you are new to my channel, welcome. I hope you enjoy, but let's get right into it. So this is the box that the bag came in, and I thought this was so cute. And so what I like about Teddy Blake is they give you the authentic luxury experience, even though it's at a lower price. And so, just like the other designers like Gucci and Chanel, you get the box, you get your dust bag, and it came in another bag too, but I already like threw all of the stuff in and all that out because I've worn this bag like so many times already. But yeah, a nice quality dust bag too, if I might add. And the bag was also wrapped in this, and it just has, you know, like little information and stuff. So this is the bag. It is the Ava Gold 9-inch in white. And so let me show you all this bag. So you can wear it with or without this, and this is adjustable. So if you're, you know, tall or a shorty like me, it'll still work for you. And I just love, love, love this. It's definitely giving luxury bag. And it has the lock and key, like my Louis Vuittons. There's a back zipper, and I love that the hardware is gold. I really appreciate that. And this leather, I don't know if it's faux or real leather, but it feels so good. It definitely feels like real leather. And it's suede on the inside, just like a lot of the designer bags. Really, really nice. And it's just an empty open pocket. There's also a zipper on the inside, gold hardware, and a little slot in the back. Just a little pocket. And I love that it has the magnetic close. Let me show you all. It attaches right here, and boom. And with this, you can either wear it this way, which I do sometimes for convenience, or you can put the flap down and then slide these in. And I like wearing it like this too. And I don't really know how to tie this, but I just put mine around here because I thought that was super cute. And the key, of course. And it actually works, and I thought that was super cute. I love this. See? Isn't that cute? So it definitely has designer quality, and then you get Teddy Blake right here. It has Teddy Blake on the inside, Teddy Blake on the back. You get the envelope size, really, really cute, and it has feet at the bottom, so you don't have to worry about the bottom of the bag picking up dirt or anything when you're out and about and you need to sit your bag down on a surface. And I really appreciate that. The top handle is very sturdy. Love the gold hardware at the top. And it also says Teddy Blake on it. Love it. And even the strap for the crossbody, gold hardware and gold hardware. And these are good quality. Sometimes when you wear a bag that hooks like this, it can come off like as you're wearing the bag. These I have not had that issue with, so I was really happy about that. And they twist around, so you don't have to worry about, you know, like putting it on backward or anything like that. And one thing I can say about the Teddy Blake brand is that they release a new design every single month. That is so crazy to me. Their designers must be like top notch, top tier, because every month coming up with something new. They have so many different colors. Even this bag, there's so many different combinations and colors you can do with each bag. And these are designed in Italy by Italian designers. So again, it's the authentic designer quality just for a lower price. And I'm looking it up now because I told you all this feels like real leather, but it, like, the bags are so cheap. And I'm looking at it and it is made out of premium Italian leather. Like, they actually use real leather to make these bags. And you can tell, I was like, this feels too good to be true. They don't skimp on materials or design anything. They give you great quality. The only difference between Teddy Blake and the other brands is that Teddy Blake isn't upcharging you $2,000 for their name. You are getting what you pay for, and that is nothing but pure Italian design genius quality, and I love that. But with showing you all the person reviewing it for y'all, I also wanted to show you all different ways that I styled it, because with a lot of bags, whether you spend $50 or $5,000, you want to make sure that there is versatility and you can wear it with different looks. Well, I know I do. I don't want a bag that I can only wear with an evening gown, and I don't want a bag that I can only wear with sneakers. Like, I want something that goes with a little bit of everything. So I'm going to be showing you all some mod shots of me in these outfits and just explaining to you all how I styled it with the bag. So let's get to that. So the first look I wanted to show you all is kind of like in... Now, I don't want to say every day, but more so typical look for the fall / winter time, even going to spring. So I just did this cute white dress, long sleeve, and I paired it with a nice trench and a scarf. And I also did these really, really cute snakeskin boots that I absolutely love. And everything pictured is from either SHEIN or Fashion Nova. And so I thought that was really cute. And again, the bag just pulled everything in together. And this is more so doing white with another color, a neutral, since white and tan are both neutrals. And then I also added a pop of color with the boots as well as some texture. And so I thought that was really cute with the bag. So this is one way to style it. Another way that I absolutely loved was to do like a dressed up casual look. So for this one, I did a nice button down with some cute jeans, and I thought these were really cute. And what I like about the jeans is that they're not just plain jeans. They have like some texture and just some different things going on, and I thought that was really cute. And then I also paired it with some boots. Now the boots, even though I'm wearing jeans, they make it look a little bit more dressed up while the jeans are keeping it casual. And then the purse, again, just ties it all together. And again, all every part of this outfit is from either Fashion Nova or SHEIN as well. And absolutely love, love, love that look. And that's more so a look that whether you are trying to be casual or dressed up or you want to dress down, it'll work. And then I also wanted to show you all the outfit that I have on now. So like if you wanted to do more so all white, with a bag, it absolutely looks right. It still looks cute. And this is more so something that I would wear in the winter. I like to do two-piece sets. And this one came from a website called Hella Rocky. And I absolutely love it. Really, really cute. They have a lot of great clothing for low prices, just like SHEIN and Fashion Nova. And the shoes that I paired this with are just some Yeezys. And I thought that was really cute. And then for the last look, I wanted to show you all this look dressed up, because you want to be able to do loungewear like this. You want to be able to look casual like I did with the jeans or the dress. And you also want to dress it up. Like, I got dates. I got places to go. I got things to do. So I want to make sure that my bags are versatile. And I definitely got that out of my Teddy Blake 9-inch Ava bag. And so this dress, absolutely gorgeous. And of course it is long sleeve since it is getting a little more chilly outside, but regardless, the concept is just showing you all that it can be dressed up. And this dress is from Fashion Nova. The shoes are from Vacosi, another great website that you all can get shoes from. And I absolutely love that pair together. I wanted to show just a different color because I feel like I've wore white shoes in two of the looks, but I just wanted to switch it up and do like a different color shoe. So I wear these really cute orange heels. Y'all know like auburn orange is my favorite color. So I thought that went really nice with the dress. I could have easily worn some white heels, but it wouldn't have looked as appealing to me. And it wouldn't, I want the bag to stand out because the bag is the main thing that I want everybody to see. I want all eyes on the bag. Well, me too, of course, but the bag too. And so yeah, I just wanted to show you all different ways to style it, whether you want to dress up or just be casual. Thank you guys so much for watching. That is all that I have for you today. Make sure that you go to Teddy Blake's website. I will have it linked below, as well as a link to this specific bag. Actually, I'm going to put a couple more links of some other bags that I really, really loved on their website that I do have on my Christmas list. So make sure you all check those out. If you are new to my channel, I hope you enjoyed the content. And you can click the links below as well as above to check out some other content from me. Don't forget to follow me on my social media pages linked below. And thank you all so much for watching. As always, stay bougie.